I technically didn't need any more history classes except for my senior classes, which I'm taking next year, but I really wanted to take more, so I'm taking three of those this semester, and then two ANTS classes because I'm still trying to finish off that degree, and then two Spanish classes for my minor. So I kind of did it to myself. I could have gotten away with 15, but I really wanted to take those three history classes, so.